Are you trying to stop me? Come here, and I'll squash you!
Is something the matter?
Greetings. Welcome, friend. We have nice new items in stock. Greetings. Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend. Greetings. We have nice new... We have nice new...
Sup, dude? Sup, dude?
You wish!
Sup, dude?
Sup! Sup!
Sup?
Welcome, friend.
We can start with a test of your skills. Now, give me your best shot! Some nice moves. You know, I'm starting to like you.
What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
Hey everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
You need a certain level of skill if you're going to be part of the Crusher Corps. Do your best to strike while demonstrating proper technique. If you happen to make a mistake leaving any open, I'll make you very angry. Were you always capable of such feats? Performed quite admirably. You are but a short step away from joining our illustrious ranks. We're counting on you, rookie. Don't disappoint me. All right. Now we're seeing... I've brought along the perfect person to measure your skills.
I don't have to hold back, do I?
No, you don't. Sorry, but if you go down that way, you'll only be holding the rest of us at your progress. You'll love our next lesson. No doubt about it. I've got something special lined up for you. All right. Now we're seeing eye to eye. You've endured my training well. There's just one last test. Now I want you to battle me using all that I've taught you. Unleash your full power against me! This will be fun! My Saiyan blood howls with anticipation! Then die! of this moment, you are officially one of us. Oh, terrorizing the galaxy with you is going to be fun. That was incredible. Now, your Crusher Core material.
Morning. Let's get this tiresome task out of the way. Demonstrate the techniques that I taught you until I tell you to stop. I will be your partner. If I'm satisfied, I will teach you more. I suppose you're showing some interest. That will be enough. You pass. I will take you on as a student. I've always wanted to try my hand at teaching. This should be entertaining.
That was incredible! Now, your Crusher Core...
Morning! 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 Be sure to remember what I just showed you, because today, that is what you'll be using. You're up against Goku and Vegeta, and their powers are well beyond Super Saiyan. Well, fitting opponents for you, wouldn't you say?
So, you're the one Beerus was talking about. Looks like things are about to get heated.
I've got full power no matter who I face. That is all.
I'll just have some cake, right? If you don't mind.
Damn you!
Vegeta! Wow. You're ridiculously strong!
Yeah!
They're both quite determined now. Just do your best to beat them.
You did quite well to beat that pair. I remember having some trouble with them myself. You have quite a lot of potential. I suppose I'll have to make the next lesson a tad harder.
Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Morning. Morning.
Opponent lined up for you to face today. I believe I'll jump in once you wrap things up. Be sure to remember everything I've taught you.
I'll destroy you!
Oh, one more thing. You're on a tight schedule. Take too long, and I'll destroy this entire planet.
Yes, I suppose that would be. I wouldn't tolerate much less.
And three. Four.
Oh, come on! Try harder!
Slacking on me. They're all down already. You're too fast. I haven't finished my ice cream yet. I suppose I'll have to defeat you before it gets all melted.
Enough! Enough!
Look at that! All of my ice cream melted. You fought me for quite a while. Impressive. I'll make the next challenge even harder then.
Maybe I'll even give you a real fight.
Well, something to look forward to.
Now things are getting fun.
Morning. Morning.
Well, this is our last lesson. As I said, I'll give you a taste of my real power. Still, the gap between our power levels is far too long. When I say the match is over, we'll call that a win for you. But an ordinary fight would be boring, so use my techniques, right?
What I hoped for. Now, finish it with the ultimate technique.
That a fight?
You're the winner.
Fighting a god of destruction at full power! I must say, you're really quite remarkable. If you continue to improve your technique, as you have so far, you might become a worthy opponent for me. Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
Morning.
Greetings.
Good! You're doing great!
Well, you want to challenge me? Well, you certainly seem confident. Very well.
Come.
So, am I a part of this too? If it didn't be Lord Beerus, I have time for a quick snack. What?
Don't be there. I'm not letting you hog all the delicious cosmic cuisine.
Lord Beerus, sir, try not to let mere mortals gain the upper hand. Okay?
Now you've done it!
A reputation to uphold.
What was that, Whis? Did you say something?
No, sir. Not a thing.
Surprised me. Get a hold of yourself. This isn't a battle you can win easily.
You'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Whis!
Yeah!
come on! Are you turning back time on me again? Remember, you have to ask first!
I'm the astute observer. Nothing gets past you, Lord Beerus. Oh, and sorry.
This is payback! Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there.
Greetings.
If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Okay, let's get going.
You better not bore me!
If we have to fight, let's fight to win!
Do I have to fight all of you? Maybe I'll destroy Earth and save some time. Creation is born of destruction after all. What's that? You defeat them for me. Go on then, entertain me. I'm only waiting a short while. Born on the Earth of Earth. Along with you, of course.
Die, Frieza Lord!
You beat Frieza? Not bad at all. Maybe I'll wait a little longer. Maybe.
I thought I sensed a powerful energy here, but I see only losers. My true powers will have you cowering in fear like a little baby. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you? It. Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily. All right. Not bad, I suppose.
Someone's showing promise. Okay, you bought yourself more time.
Everyone looks weak. That's why I'll beat all of you. You want to beat me? Stupid joke. A little. I'll kill you. Really strong!
Are you set on defeating all of them on your own? There won't be a single one left for me. Not that I care, really.
Anyone who wants to die, come attack me! This is no place for you. It. This attack is nothing. What? Impossible. Kakarot!
Broly, you're alive!
No! No!
Wow, you're really laying into the mark. You know what? Just crush them all!
That's amazing!
And that's a wrap. I didn't think you had it in you, kid. I'm moved, really. In fact, I won't destroy Earth after all, because I'd rather destroy you.
What's the matter? Is that the best you can do?
It's dangerous! Concentrate!
That's all I've got!
You're quite good. Seems like we're done for today.
Now things are getting fun.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal! Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team!
Good. Anything else would be boring.
Woohoo!
Who wants to die?
You want to challenge me?
Well, you certainly seem confident.
Very well.
Come.
Well, am I a part of this too? I figured with Lord Beerus fighting, I'd have time for a quick snack.
Ha! Don't you dare! I'm not letting you hog all the delicious cosmic cuisine.
Lord Beerus, sir, try not to let mere mortals gain the upper hand, okay?
Now you've done it!
Trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Reese!
Thank you.
Oh, come on! Are you turning back time on me again? Remember, you have to ask first!
Ever the astute observer, nothing gets past you, Lord Beerus. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Now things are getting fun.
Greetings.
Power is building, overflowing!
Good! I'm doing great!
You want to challenge me?
Well, you certainly seem confident.
Very well. Come.
Oh, am I part of this too? I figured with Lord Beerus, we don't have time for a quick snack.
Don't you dare! I'm not going to harm all the delicious cosmic cookies.
Yeah.
let mere mortals gain the upper hand, okay? Myself out, but I trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Whis!
This is so good. Do it!
Turning back time on me again? Remember, you have to ask first!
I'm the esteemed observer. Nothing gets past you, Lord Beerus. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Impressive! A rare genius, in fact!
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Greetings. Greetings.
My power is building, overflowing.
Good. Anything else would be boring.
Good! You're doing great!
Wait, you want to challenge me? Well, very well.
Oh, am I a part of this too? Your deal is not time for a quick snack. Whatever.
Huh. Don't you dare! I'm not letting you hog all the delicious cosmic cuisine.
Trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Reese!
Ah!
Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
Hey, everybody. I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Power is building.
Overflowing.
Good. Anything else would be boring.
Good. You're doing great.
Wait, you want to challenge me? Oh, am I a part of this too? With Lord Beerus, time for a quick snack. What?
You hog all the delicious cosmic cuisine.
Not bad! You surprised me!
Get in my way!
Lord Beerus, sir. I'm not letting the immortals gain the upper hand, okay?
Gonna keep an eye on you.
Oh dear, I've tired myself out, but I trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Whis! Come on, are you turning back time on me again? Remember, you have to ask first!
Ever the astute observer, nothing gets past you, Lord Bill. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah!
die. I will kill you someday!
Now things are getting fun.
Greetings.
My power is building. Overflowing! Overflowing!
Good! You're doing great!
Wait, you want to challenge me?
Well, you certainly seem confident.
Very well.
Oh, am I a part of this too? With Lord Beerus,
don't you dare! I'm not letting you hog all the delicious cosmic tissue.
Not bad. You surprised me.
Get in my way.
Not to let mere mortals gain the upper hand, okay? Myself out, but I trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, please!
Come on, are you turning back time on me again? Remember, you have to ask first!
Ever the astute observer. Nothing gets past you, Lord Beerus. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
I'm gonna keep an eye on you.
Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures.
Power is building, overflowing!
Wait, you want to challenge me? Well, you certainly seem confident.
Very well. Come.
Oh, am I a part of this too? Your fears. Time to get a quick snack.
Ha, don't you dare! Not letting me hog all the delicious cosmic cuisine.
Not to let mere mortals gain the upper hand, okay? Myself out, but I trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, beast! Oh, come on! Are you turning back time on me again? Remember! You have to ask
for it! Having the astute observer, nothing gets past you, Lord Beerus. Oh, I'm sorry.
A rare genius in...
Thank you.
tower is building. Overflowing!
You want to challenge me? Well, you certainly seem confident. Very well.
Oh, am I a part of this too? I figured with Lord Beerus fine, I'd have time for a quick snack. What?
Don't you dare! I'm not letting you harm all the delicious cosmic disease.
Not bad! You surprised me!
Now you've done it. My way.
Out, but I trust you'll find ways to amuse yourself without me.
Hey, no fair! Get back here, Whis!
Impressive! A rare genius, in fact!
Thank you. Hmm? An assessment of your strength. Okay. Feel free to begin attacking me at any time. Good. You have fighting spirit. Well, I believe we can call that good. You possess a certain degree of potential.
Very impressive. A rare genius.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Hmm? Hmm? We'll start with something very simple. I would like you to defeat 15 metal coolers for me. Remember to maintain some distance or things could turn unpleasant. This should prove to be simple enough. Please, go ahead and begin at your leisure. Don't you?
Yeah!
nicely done. That went quite splendidly. You'll grow strong quickly if you keep this up. It's quite pleasant to instruct such a fast study. Wonderful! Oh, where are my smiley face stickers?
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Hmm? Hmm? Opponents to assist in your training today. They are all very competent fighters and will provide ample practice for you. I must tell you, however, that winning will be required. Is that understood?
All right, we're ready for you. Show us just how much power you've got.
I don't know why I'm lumped in with this bunch. I'm more than enough opponent for you.
It's Golden Body, isn't it? That's the show.
Once I finished you, I'll release the rest of those fools to
hold.
Expectations.
Fate can be a cruel mistress.
You handled that quite well. Honestly, I believed you would lose that one. That earns you a passing mark. Now, let us go celebrate with something tasty. See? Hard work pays off. Hmm? Now then, at this point, we shall begin our final lesson together. I will give you a test. There is no need to be nervous. Death is nothing to be afraid of. A small jest. We shall not be fighting to the death today. Oh! You are wounding me. I can scarcely believe it. Your growth has been nothing but staggering. No, no, there's no need to thank me. Although, I am feeling a wee bit peckish. Bravo! Simply splendid.
How will you give me some fun? Now then, I'm ready when you are. Good, that's the spirit. What's the matter? Is that the best you can do?
Yeah. You're quite good.
This is payback.
That was fun. I think I'll have sweet dreams tonight.
The attack was quite good. I'm impressed. It is a surprise that someone like you exists. So, would you like to be the next god of destruction if Lord Beerus kicks the bucket? I let my guard down a bit too often. Jeez, I took so much damage. Oh, I'm sorry. Was I knocked out?
Not bad. Not bad at all. Before creation comes destruction.
Whis, what are you doing here? I seem to recall telling you to fetch me some succulent dinosaur food.
Look at temper, Lord Beerus. It's nothing to get your ears in a knot over. Nice, nice. You're catching your stride, I see.
Wonderful! Oh, where are my smiley face stickers?
An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
I'm the best there is! Man of the hour! The VIP! Numero uno! You hear?
You're the world champion
for fighting now! Man, what
hurts was in a way? Wow! Isn't that guy the world champion?
Please, I'll do anything! for the champion of the world! The one and only Hercules!
Wonderful. Oh, where are my smiley face stickers?
Thank you.